What is it? A Premier League football match between two former Premier League champions, Leicester City and Manchester United. When is it? This coming Saturday, 23rd December. What time is kickoff? 19:45 GMT. What TV channel is it on? Sky Sports Premier League, main event, plus their HD and UHD cousins. What is the team news? Injured pair Matty James and Robert Hutt will not feature for Leicester. Jamie Vardy, Demi Ayew and Riyad Mahrez played a limited part in Leicester's midweek League Cup defeat to Manchester City, so should all feature on Saturday. Wilfred Ndidi also returns from a one-match suspension. Jose Mourinho played a strong line-up in Wednesday night's shocking defeat to Bristol City, but Ashley Young, Juan Mata, Phil Jones and Chris Smalling were rested, so likely to be available here. Antonio Valencia and Marouane Fellaini are doubtful with hamstring and knee injuries respectively, while Michael Carrick and Eric Daly are long-term absentees from Jose Mourinho's squad. Daly could be out for up to 3 months with his ankle injury. What are they saying? Jose Mourinho was semi-gracious in defeat to Bristol City, after seeing his Manchester United side knocked out of the League Cup at Ashton Gate. They were a bit lucky, but they fought a lot to be lucky, he said. They won the game in a moment where we have no possibilities to react. So I have to say they were a bit lucky. In the first half we hit the post twice before they scored the first goal, but they played brilliantly. They fought like this was the game of their life, which probably it was. I think a beautiful day for football because a team from a lower division won and get it into a semi-final. A big day for them and a big day for their supporters, so I congratulate to them. I don't want that I'd say they were a bit lucky to be the main thing of it. The main thing of it is that they won and they fought hard for that. In the first half we lacked the intensity that they had, and when I say intensity I say not just physical, I say also mentally. For some of us was just one more day in the office. Probably a day that some of them don't even want to come to the office, and for the Bristol boys was a big, big day for them. In the second half after their goal we were the best team. We reacted well, the players had their pride. They tried to win the game in the 90 minutes and they were very lucky to have the goal in the last seconds. I don't want the fact that I use the word lucky to be the most important thing. The most important thing is that the championship team beat a club like Manchester United. And for them a big night, and in this club we know how to win and how to lose, so we lose saying congratulations to them and good luck for the semi-final.